guys, how you doing? It's Beth. And I'm using my new tablet. That's why it looks like I'm looking off to my right, your left. I remember this at the beginning, like when I first started doing videos and I had no clue where to look. I still don't have a clue. Tell me if I'm close. Am I looking at anybody right now? If not, I'm just going straight back over this way because I want to at least, you know, see me. Anyway, hi! I missed you guys so much. So I left the job. Really, like, not a good time to do it, but it's really made such a difference already. Isn't that awful? Anyway, it doesn't even matter. So, you know, so that's good news. But the much better news, as far as I'm concerned, is it turns out I am not a paper hoe. That's right. I still love paper. But I'm really into this whole fairy thing, so it's a lot of paper for, you know, the fairy projects that I want to do. So at least I'm being more specific. And so I'm doing all this de-stashing. I know this looks like a crazy mess back here. This actually is organized. I know exactly where everything is in that top box over to the right, the last, behind the one that you see there. I believe that that's all wooden spools. I really have no clue. But I am going through everything and de-stashing the crap out of all my stuff because I really want to focus on what I really enjoy. That's one lesson that I learned this last year because, believe it or not, I'm just like 1 month short of a year at that place. Anyway, so I want to kind of, you know, consolidate and just do what I really love doing. So that's what's going to happen. Okay, so a few things to make up for. I'm so sorry, guys. I forgot what I was going to say. Okay, so first of all, there's three people from the Children for Horizons for Homeless Children. There's Stacy, Esther, and then someone else. I didn't write the name on the envelope. So, I don't know if anyone is even watching this channel anymore, but if they are, you know, I mean, people who know me, other than people who, thank you, anyone who's watched the fairy houses, that was like a test, really. Thank you so much. You know, but I'm sure that a lot of people who used to watch me, you know, are probably like, all right, enough is enough already, and, you know, they've moved on, which is fine. But if you do happen to know anybody that was doing the challenge and didn't get their prize, if you could let me know. The other thing I found out, which is, oh my God, it's so great. My Kindle doesn't get all my emails. And I actually have proof now. I used to think I was crazy because people would say, but I emailed you. And I'd be like, yeah, no, never saw it. And it's true because Emily sent me an email and she was on the phone with me so I could look and see, you know, and go through every single email in the last, you know, like hour. And then we waited because sometimes it takes time and nothing. So, but when I went on the laptop, Wayne's laptop, it showed up. So there you go. So, I have no idea where I was going with that. I forget what I'm doing. This is still happening a lot as my like mind is like going all over the place. But anyway, my email is back, I guess. That's good. And I'm going to have to ask, and I feel really bad, but if you're a winner, please email me. And I will check on the laptop. I won't check on my Kindle. Also, the next one, which was the challenge for the cards for the breast cancer, you know, patients. That one, I was going to pick two $15 prizes, you know, the $15 going to their PayPal account, and then one $25 one going to the PayPal account. And I never even pulled the names for that one because it was so far along in between videos. I don't even remember now. And I still have mail that I need to open. And I am so sorry to all of you people that have sent me stuff for not acknowledging it. I mean, look at this. Sharon sent this to me on December 21st. Anyway, that's terrible. I'm so sorry, Sharon. But you know what? I didn't want to open it without you guys, because really, I mean, you know, I mean, this is from Natasha, and I'll cover up her thing, but, there's her thing there, but look, it's a whole, like, tea party thing, and you know how much I love that, so believe me when I tell you, I wanted to open this in the worst way. This came in January, but yeah, I mean, it's like, I can't not do it with you guys, obviously, but I just also didn't want to, you know, subject you guys to all the crap that I was going through. So, here we are. But now I'm much better. I feel so, like, free. Like, it's amazing. It really is amazing, you know, how one event can, like, really, you know, do you some damage. But anyway, it's all good. It's all good. Okay. Meanwhile, I really don't like the fact that I'm staring off into over here. See, do you see the eye line here? Would it be possible for everyone who's watching this video to simply maybe move this way more? That way, at least, it'll seem like I'm looking at you. I think that would be best. No, that's not going to work. See, it's not going to work. It's going to really have to be you guys, okay? I'm sorry. So if you just, everybody, you know, 1, 2, 3, here. There, okay. Now I'm looking at you. I feel much better. Thank you. All right, so I'm going to open up these envelopes and stuff. And I have to say, there is a woman named Lucille who sent me a package. And I'm really sorry, Lucille, that I didn't open the whole thing because I thought it was something I had ordered. Because I've been ordering stuff off of Etsy. I'm sorry, my nose is running. And so I had gotten, for example, a package like this from someone, and it turns out that it was a bag of these that I had gotten to put on my fairy bottles, the tops of them. I had gotten, I think there's 6 of them in here. So the packages that I've been getting aren't ones from people who were sending me stuff for free, you know, for Happy Mail. It's stuff that I've been purchasing, so that's why I got confused, and I'm so sorry, and I didn't open anything once I realized what it was that I had here. So let me do this one first, because I really do feel so bad. This was all in the envelope. And let me just show this to you first. This is unbelievable. This is... And what I really love, well, I mean, I love the whole thing. I mean, let's just look here. I mean, my God. This is one of those crocheted flowers, which it would never occur to me to cut one, like, from the... Because I do have lace and stuff like that with this kind of material and this shape. And it would never occur to me to cut it and use it as a flower. I think that's just so awesome. And, of course, you know... I just love the fairies, and it's yellow. And then on the back, look at this. This is like a metal hanger. It's gorgeous. Is that not the most gorgeous thing you've ever seen? And then there's a little card. And it's just a simple, just a little something to let you know someone is thinking of you. Hope you enjoy these little gifts each day when you open one for 7 days. Oops. Oh my God, Lucille, I'm so sorry. I can't wait 7 days. You should know me by now. If you've been watching my videos, you know I need instant gratification, so I cannot wait the 7 days. I'm sorry. Although it has been more than 7 days since I opened this thing. So it counts. It's good. We're all good. Isn't that the most beautiful thing, though? I mean, seriously? Could you die? I love it. I absolutely love it. And look at, like, the layer. I mean, the amount of work... You guys, and this is why I couldn't do videos, because how could I possibly talk to you guys the way I was feeling when there is just, you know, such beauty in the world? Look at this. Absolutely gorgeous. Lucille, thank you so, so much for that. I'm going to hang it up so that everybody can see it forever and ever. Okay, and then she has a bag one. I love these bags, too. It says, Dream Hope. Okay, I'm supposed to read this backwards. Crap. Live, Laugh, Love. I hate to say this, but I might cut this up and take deposits on that. Sorry. Now, this is a wicked cool idea. Look what she did. She took pieces from a book and put lace on it and punched it and then used it for, oh my God, this is a really good idea. Is this not a really good idea? I mean, you can go to a thrift store and get books for nothing, you know? And then you make them into really cool envelopes. This is just too cool for words. What? Oh my God. Oh, and you have it by the day. I really hate not following directions, but I have no choice. I have no choice. What am I going to do? I don't know what to do. But what I don't get is this is day 4 and day 2 and day 3. This is bag 2. So maybe the 1 was the, this thing must have been 1, which is a huge one. That should count for like a whole week right there, as far as I'm concerned. And then, oh look, and she does it like in different ways. What a really cool idea. I mean, this really, Lucille, this is an amazing idea. I love it. I love it. I love that too. I love all this. This is such a good idea. Okay, so I'm going to open. Okay, so that was day one. This is, I hate to rip this paper. I want to use it again. Do you see that? Oh, does everybody remember? Again, I don't even know who's watching. But if there was anyone who ever watched this way back when I was up in this room before, I had the same problem with the line. Remember when I thought I was in jail? That's what I would look like if I were in prison. Or look at this. This is more futuristic. This is, or I'm going back to, you know, like 1,000 years ago and I'm in some, you know, village somewhere and I'm preparing to, you know, do one of those terrible things that you have to do to, you know, move on in your life as a village member. Like having, you know, red ants blown all over your hands or something and you have to put gloves on. Did anyone see that episode? It was, I don't know, it was on something like Discovery or something. And these poor little boys, like 5 years old. But that was like, you know, a rite of passage. And that's what they had to do. Like, you know, if I were them, I'd be like, get me the hell out of here. Right schmite, I'm out. I'm just kidding. No, I'm not. What am I saying? Oh, crap, I hope I didn't break that. Oh, look it. Oh, my God. I love these. Okay, see, again, I'm going to have to get used to this. And look at how huge my fingers are. These are seriously not even Shrek fingers. These are the Hulk right here. Look at that, the Hulk. This is more Shrek, I guess. But you can't really see how beautiful they are. So she takes glass pieces, and then she uses, it looks like either paper or very thin, like a napkin. Oops, sorry, guys. I've got to get used to this tablet thing. I wonder if I'll be able to go like 3 hours and not get cut off. How nice would that be for a change? You're like, yeah, no. Sorry, Beth. I don't think so. But anyway, so this was day 2. How gorgeous are these? And you could put like magnets on the back. I'm going to put magnets on the back and have them downstairs because these are beautiful. Oh, fairy. Oh, Lucille. I feel really so bad that I held off on these things for so long. You guys probably think that I haven't thought about you every day, but believe me, I have. And this is day 3. I hate to tear it. It's so beautiful. Oh, man. You know, there's got to be a way to do this without it being, like, totally ruined, because it's just so pretty. Hello. That's so nice. Oh, these are great. These would be good to start like one of those lace. I should do that. I have enough lace, Lord knows. I just don't have the talent. I don't have the talent for it. That's my problem. I definitely have the lace, but I love the whole idea with the fairy inside. Oh, sorry, fairy inside. Like a beautiful picture. I have to think about that because you're inspiring me with these. I have to be honest with you.
Really?
I love when that happens. And I've been feeling that a lot. So I'm really happy. I'm just so happy. I hope everybody's all right. I really do. And I feel so badly that I've been so out of it and being so selfish and everything. It's usually not like me. I don't know. It just totally took over my life. But now I'm back. And I'm organized, as you can see. I know where everything is, honest to God. Oh, beautiful. Flowers. Oh, crap, I went out of turn. See, I'm talking. I'm not even paying attention. And I can stay four. Okay. I'm doing even odds. Oh, I love this. Yellow. I don't know how it's coming out on the screen, but this is yellow lace. And it's gorgeous. I love this. This would be perfect for my jars. Okay, this is day five. And look at this with the bow. You know, Peggy, I still have not used the die cut that I got in the bows. Because remember, I told you, I kept trying to use your method. For the life of me, I cannot make a bow. I even have, like, the Tim Holtz or Sizzix or whatever it is bow maker thing, you know, where you just have to cut out the pieces and glue them together. They still come out all crazy. And then look at this is really perfect for a fairy garden. These are beautiful, like pussy willows, only not brown. Yellow pussy willows. Those are beautiful. And then this one here, which I just love. I think is hysterical with the money. That's a really cute idea, too, with the money. Oh, God, you're so cute. But look at how beautiful this is. This is perfect. Oh, my God. It's like you knew inside my head what I would need. Look at how beautiful that is. Lucille, thank you so, so much for your generosity and for thinking of me. I'm sorry that it took so long to get back to you about the package. I mean, I knew I had it. I just didn't open it. I just, you know, felt funny doing that. So thank you, and for inspiring me to really try my hand at doing one of those lace pictures. I think those are absolutely gorgeous. Gorgeous. And I love the idea with the word, you know, with the book pages. So many great ideas, guys. And then these, I have to try this. I want to try that. I wonder if you can get, these pieces of glass, right? I'm sure you must. I'm sure you must be. Okay, and now these are not in any particular order, although I probably could. No, this one from Kris isn't stamped. So I can't, and so I won't. But I got two from Kris Rankin. Oh, my God. I am so sorry that I have not done a damn thing. I know. I'm like the worst person ever. Oh, and Sue! We went yesterday. My friend and I went to IKEA. And there was a message I had seen on the thing from Sue. Because she's going to come up here to see her daughter. But it's like around Passover, so I don't know if I'll have time. I hope so. I'd like to. I feel better, so I hope so. Okay, anyway, it doesn't matter. So I'll open this one from Sue. Oh, look. Now, Sue, you know, makes her own, like, not just the cards, but, like, the pictures and everything that go with it. I'll read the whole thing to us. I won't. Go through it all. This is an individual created work of art. I can't really read this. I'm so old. Any smudges, splotches, or other irregularities are intentional and do not diminish the quality of this piece in any way. Amen, sister. That is really adorable. Thank you, Sue. And this is from Carol. Carol, who is Crafty Carolina Gal now on YouTube. How are you feeling? I know you were finishing up with your chemo. Again, I have not, you know, I really have to stop being so selfish. Oh my God, it was using the Once Upon a Springtime. I didn't even realize it. It was on the side. These are fairies. And I tore it. But you know what? It's okay. I'm going to use it anyway. I can tell you that much. Oh. She sends. Oh. How cute is that? Okay, so let's see what's going on here. We have this. Thanks. Hi, thank you so much for providing a prize for my challenge. You are so kind, and I could never repay all your kindness. Enclosed is a little something for you. You are so thoughtful. Bless your heart. Hugs, Carol. Carol, you do not have to send me anything, and can I just ask you where you got the stamp? Because that's so pretty. I like the way it looks. The font. Thank you. This is her card. Look at how nice. She's an amazing artist. She really is. I know you guys have seen her work, so you know. She is. She's just amazing. Oh my God, there's another card here from her too. This one is from, no date. That's so weird. That's weird. Anyway, I love these bags of all kinds of goodies. That's a good challenge. I'm sure it's out there, right? Everybody knows this, where you send like just a bag of stuff and the challenge is to be able to use every single item in the bag. That would be a good one, wouldn't it? Just to pass on a bag of bling and say, you know, whatever. Just make what you can and move and send along another bag. That's a good idea. All right. I'm not going to get into the whole challenge thing yet. I don't want to, like, you know, jinx myself right off the bat because I really am feeling much better. So I'm just gonna get myself slowly back into things before I start going crazy again. And I mean that in the best way, not like crazy, like, you know, padded room crazy. Although, can I just tell you something? I was thinking about this. I actually wouldn't do very badly in a padded room as long as I had a glue gun. I think if I had a glue gun, I could do any amount of time that they require in that padded room. And I don't think it's just because I saw the preview of Penny Dreadful. Did anyone see that? I haven't watched the show, but there was a scene in the preview where she's like in a padded room. But in her mind, she's like in all other places, see? I think I could do that. I think I would like to do that. No, I'm kidding. Okay. And this one is from, and I'm assuming it must be Christmas. Because of the, it looks like holly or poinsettias or something. Oh, it's a happy Hanukkah card. That's so nice. Oh my God, look at that. Wowza. Okay, oh sorry. Wow, handmade by Crafty Carolina Gal. This is what I'm talking about. She's like crazy amazing. Look at that. Do you believe that? Oh my God. Sending love, light, and peace. And yeah, it's... You, yeah. Holy mackerel! Oh my God, these are so good. Okay, now wait. I have an idea. Because I could do this like with the fairies. And have like a whole scene going. Oh my God! See, this is what happens. I have to stop doing a video so I can go do this. Because I could do like the Once Upon a Springtime paper in the background and then do the cutout stuff. Okay, all right. Everyone remain calm. We can deal with this. I'm going to get past this. If I knew how to edit, I would stop it right now. But I don't. So we'll just keep going and I'll have to just do this after. But what a really cool idea. Oh my God, I love it. Okay, sorry. What if I did it like with felt and then the kids could put pieces on it? Like, you know, dress the fairy or put plants or flowers or, you know, it's a whole like thing. never mind. Okay. Anyway, so this one, ooh, yeah, this one's from December. Sharon. Sharon DeBracco. Sharon, I'm so sorry. Oh, God. Okay. This is actually what happened. This is an interesting thing that this is happening now because I can't find the scissors. And what had happened was I had purchased two pairs of brand new scissors. And this is like a couple of, maybe, not even a couple of days. Well, I don't know. It was definitely very close to before I totally, like, you know, kind of decided not to do videos for a while because I couldn't find the brand new scissors I had just gotten. I couldn't figure out where they went. I couldn't remember what I had done with them. So I was like, okay, you know what? Enough is enough. And I decided to do mad de-stashing. So I had like boxes and envelopes and, I mean, just all kinds of things with paper. You know, this is all Graphic 45 stuff. So in my quest to be organized, I've lost everything. I really lost everything. So I'm going to try to open this the old-fashioned way. Ooh, with a knife. Okay, wait a minute. I got it now. Talk amongst yourselves. It might take a while. This is the size of the blade. Okay, I think that's it. I don't want to tear anything if it's inside. For me. Just making sure. Sorry. Everything's down here and you're up there. Look at that. Seriously, this is what I would look like with white war paint or something. Like, if I was like Braveheart. Only, you know, female. And 100 years old and 300 pounds. And not sitting on a horse, because I'm really afraid of horses. Anyway, here is the card that Sharon made. How beautiful is that? Look at these flowers. Yeah. See, this is how you make the flowers with fabric and stuff. I buy the lace and then I never get around to the other thing. Thinking of you. So I'll read that after, because Sharon is an amazing writer. As we all know, couldn't end without a, see, she always has like something, and it's like, couldn't end without a quote. Often the people with the strongest hearts carry the heaviest ones. Author unknown. Oh, thank you so much. Oh, well, I appreciate it. I will respond to you. Because I kind of caught glimpses of what you were asking. Thank you, Sharon, for thinking of me. I really do appreciate it so much. And this is from Beth Bolin. Sorry, I don't know why I said Bolin. Beth Bolin. I thought there was... No, there's two. Okay. See, I never think to do that. Decorate my envelopes and stuff. You guys are so great. Although now that I'm unemployed, I actually have time to do that. I can put stickers on my envelopes. If I could find my stickers. No, I'm totally organized. I'm totally organized. I know exactly where everything isn't. And I can tell you it's not outside. It's somewhere in this house. So I feel like I'm ahead of the game. Okay. Just a quick note from Beth in Ohio. I love that she says that. It still makes me giggle that both our names are Beth. We are special people. Just want to say hi and send you happy thoughts. Oh, thank you so much, Beth. And this is Beth from Ohio. Thank you. I appreciate it. I really do. Thank you. This one, I don't know, orange. Thinking of you. Oh, look at that. Ooh, I like this. Sorry, I'm just checking it out. So it's paper using the probably either the die cut or the stamps or some or the punches. Oh, Sarah Lee, get out of here. Oh my God. Oh, I'm Lady Beth. Dear Lady Beth. Wow. Oh my God, guys. Thank you so much. You're just this. Don't you sometimes, that's just between you and me, okay? Let's not talk too loudly or else she'll hear us. But doesn't it kind of like make you want to be like, really? Because she's so gorgeous and she's so funny and she's so nice. Like there's like nothing wrong with her. Like, is that right? I'm only kidding. No, thank you so much. You're too much. Thank you. And I'm going to read these after. It's just, I don't want to, you know, take up a lot of time on the camera, you know. People have lives, I know. They have things going on, but I've been dying to open this stuff. And now that I have time. And my husband's been so great. You know, the day after I left my job, I was like, you know, submitting resumes right and left. I didn't even know what I was applying for. I was just like, I have to get a job. I mean, I've been working since I was 18. I've been working 2-3 jobs up until like maybe, I don't know, 7-8 years ago. It was always that way. And so, you know, and my husband's like, you know, because I really haven't had like a vacation. It's always been like either, you know, to drop my kids off somewhere or because of doctor's appointments. So, you know, he's so nice. He's like, you know, why don't you just take a little time for you? And, you know, you don't need to rush into a job. Find something that you'll enjoy, which is pretty much his way of saying you're never going to retire. So you might as well find something. That's his way of saying that, I think. I could be wrong. I don't know why. Was it the powdered donuts that I had before I started the video? Sorry about that, guys. Sorry. Okay. Anyway, what am I doing? I'm not even paying attention. Oh, this is from Jill. Oh, love by Two Pugs One. And I remember that. Oh, and this was a beautiful holiday card. Look at how pretty this is. I love this. I really do admire the people out there, all of you that can make beautiful cards. Just something, I don't know, it's like this mental block in my head. I don't understand it. I don't know. That's a really pretty idea, really good idea, coloring the doilies. This one's from Nene. Renee. Love and hugs, Nene. Chapel. How pretty is that? That's really nice. So it's kind of like I'm celebrating the holidays all over again. How fun is that? And this is from Karen Sue. Scrappy K. Sue. Who's all kinds of busy with fun, exciting things going on in her life. Thinking of you. Look at how beautiful that is. I love this. Okay, so this is felt and lace. Oh my God. Okay, I'm going to try that too. I love this. Thank you so much. Thank you. And then I have two cards from Kris. Oh my God, I'm like, I know. I'm gonna shut up now. Have a bright Hanukkah. And I didn't send out any cards. And if I did, I don't remember. I'm really old. Look at how beautiful that is. Look at that. I love that. I love it. Kris, Russ, and Devin. What is happening with Devin? I haven't been on YouTube. I haven't seen anything. I really have to catch up with you guys. I'm going to catch up with you guys. And now that I know that my Kindle, which is an awesome thing to have for reading books and for quickly buying things, I might add, Not so much in the email department. So that's a good thing to know. Look at that. How beautiful is that? So she used... Oh, I bought some of this too. I think this is what she might have used. The ice stickles? Is that what you used? I don't know because I haven't used it yet. I also got the... these are... Twinklets diamond dust for my fairy houses. But look at how beautiful that is. Dear Naughty. Oh, define naughty. Very funny. I miss you. And Kris is one cracked mom, by the way, on YouTube. Am I even speaking to anybody over there? Are you guys still leaning? Because if you're not, I'm going to stop until everybody's in their right positions. Is everybody ready? I'm kidding. You know I kid. I'm a kidder. I can't help it. Okay. Now this one is from Peggy. Oh my God, Peggy. Peggy has been like my lifeline, I swear to God. Peggy, you're an amazing friend, and I love you more than life itself, honest to God. You know anything I have is yours, so just tell me. I'm using my very important knife here. Because with all the organizing, I've now lost everything. Okay, so Peggy, I'm not going to remember this. If you could just email me and just say, yes, I sent a card for the challenge. Sorry I didn't get more cards made. I ran out of time. One of these days, I'll get organized. Also didn't put in all the goodies wanted to, but thought this tool was pretty. You didn't have to put anything in. All right, nobody send me anything anymore. Need I say more? Really? Need I say more? And to be honest with you, I got to be honest with you guys. Rachel's graduating this year, which is very exciting. She's graduating from Northeastern. I don't know if she's graduating summa cum laude, magna cum laude. It's some cum laude. I can't remember what. And then she has one more year till her master's. So very exciting. But what that means is my the Parent Plus loans are now coming due. So please don't send me stuff because I absolutely feel obligated to send back. And I can't really afford to do that. So I'm going to, you know, just, I can't, I just, I would love to give everything to everybody. But I'm going to have to be careful, at least for a little while. But oh my God, Peggy, look at this. How beautiful is this? These are like peacock feathers they look like to me. Or they could be petals of a flower. Oh my God, look at me. Okay. You know, really, at this age, nothing looks good. But this is beautiful. Thank you for thinking of me. I really appreciate it, Peggy. You didn't have to do that. Yeah, so really, no, seriously, in all honesty, I love you guys, and I know that you really, you know, don't hate me. Well, no, I can't speak for everybody, but I'm just saying, you know, I don't need stuff to know that. I appreciate you guys so much. And this is from Natasha, and I'm wondering, did I order something? I don't know. See, again, it's hard to tell because I've been ordering so much from, well, not now, but before. This is, like I said, from January, you know, when I thought I still had a job. Oh my God, I've never, and like since I've been 18, never been without a job. It's the weirdest feeling ever. It's kind of nice. Now I know why people like to, you know, not work. It's kind of nice. You get to do what you want to do. Concentrate on the stuff that makes you happy. And really, we only have one life. I mean, you know, I don't know. Anyway, holy crap, I see food. Oh, man. A treat for you. Hello, my sweet Beth. Just sending you a little love. Oh, First, you have to eat snack healthy, blah. So I am sending you non-something. What are these? Organic. Oh, no high fructose corn syrup. You're so right. Non-GMO. I don't know what that means, but I love this stuff. And gluten-free snack, which, you know, something I've never tried, and I really should. I wonder if that would help me not be so sick all the time. A paper bag from my store. She has a beautiful store, which I know you've seen things that I've purchased before. Oh, my God, this is so pretty. Hold on a minute. And a paper bag from my store. Scrap corner unzip it. I know. Wait. Oh, you know what I have to do? I have to open it, I think, and put in a battery or something. I don't know. Oh, crap, and I just... See, this is why you shouldn't give me any, because I'd break everything. All right, you know what? I'm gonna work on this later, but what she did, which I think is the coolest thing ever, not gonna lie, look at that. You get these white thing, the flameless tea lights. What do they call it? LED lights. And you get them from anywhere. And then look at, she just glued designs on it. And then when it lights up, it, oh my God. All right, you know what? Seriously, I could put a fairy right there and boom, I'm done. Can I steal your idea? Is that all right? Crafty. That's called craft chat. No, I'm craft challenge. What's it called? Craft lift. Okay, and this is, oh my God, what did she, see, this is what I'm talking, oh. PSS Russian, yeah, because I always call her by different names. You're so funny. Hugs always, yours, Natasha, Natalia, Nada, Hot, Mina, Shika, Russian spy. And this is the name of her scrapbook store. I don't know if you can see it. Is this backwards for you guys? It's scrapbook, and the capital, the K at the end of book is a capital K, because it also is the first letter in the word corner. And she's on Zibit. I get a lot of stuff from her because she has some beautiful things. So let's see what she has here. See, now I feel like I have to have a challenge so I can share all this with everyone. Oh my God. This is what I mean. She's got... Alright, I have to go shopping. I have no choice. I have to go shopping. Oh my God, look at this. Teacups. And you can make cupcakes in them. They're that silicone with the saucer. Okay, alright. Seriously? Are you serious right now? Look at the bag. How fun is this? It has the name of her shop. And then look at... Oh, my God. Okay, seriously? I have to go shopping. All right, let me open this so I can show you guys this stuff. Oh, my God. She really does have beautiful... Oh, my gosh. These are fabric flowers, but they're filled. You know what? I bought some fabric flowers from, like, a regular store, and they weren't filled. They were just like this. I love these. So I got these. I should take out what's in here. And there's some candy. But they're gluten-free and GMO-free. No. Yeah, GMO. I don't know what it means. But it's organic. Oh, look at these. Okay, so... Maybe she didn't paint the... Okay, you know what? I don't know. Oh, and look at, she used... This is a really good idea, too. She used doilies to make a pocket thing. And inside... I'm going to make something and show it to you guys with the yellow. Because look at this. Oh my God, I can't believe you. Oh, this actually, for a tea party? You really need something like this. You really do, or else it's just not right. And then look at the trims and the fun cut. Oh my God, and this is chipboard, but it looks like she covered it with fabric. Hold on a minute here, people. Hold on a minute. Holy crapoli. What a good idea that is. Although I have no idea where you can get those, but if you did, look at how beautiful. I'm going to have to go to your store. And then she got this lace. And these beautiful puffy butterflies and flowers. Are you kidding me? Did I order this? I don't remember now. Oh my God, I don't think so. Gift. Maybe I did. Honest to God, I don't remember. Is that awful? Oh my God, it's been so long. Just sending you a little love. A paper bag from my store. Yeah, see? The rest is just please to be care of yourself. No, I think these are gifts. I don't remember recently buying. But, oh my God, this is much too generous. You know what? I actually could be like in France right now. A horse, or two pieces of a horse. Sorry. Oh, look at the teapots and the teacups. Oh my God. And Jewish stars. And, oh, it's a unicorn in two pieces. Wait, is that one a unicorn too, or is it a horse? Tells you how often I've been around horses. I can't even tell if one is a unicorn or a horse. No, it's a unicorn. It's also a unicorn. I love that. And then look at this beautiful napkin. And in it are these three, it looks like bouquets of flowers. How brilliant is she? And so talented and beautiful. And then look at these. That is just, this is too much. I have to send stuff to you. And then look at the flowers. Oh. Oh. I am so making something, a fairy house or something for you. And I'll use all these colors because they're so bright and cheery. And oh, I'm so excited. Thank you so much. I can't even thank you enough. Oh, and look, she even has a stamp. By Natasha's scrapbook. Oh, okay. So I don't know if you guys can see this. So it's Natasha and then scrapbook. And then the K for book is also the K for corner. And she's on Zibit also. She has a store. And this is an amazing idea. Oh, my God. And then, I know it's been a while. I'm so sorry, you guys. And then I got a package from Annette Chambers in February. I'm so excited. And all this stuff she sent. And I'm not... did I order something? I feel so bad because it's been so long and my brain hasn't been, like, totally functioning right. No, seriously. Oh, wow! It's Happy Mail. A little Happy Mail to hopefully get a smile on your face. Have a wonderful day. Blessings, Annette. I guess, should have opened these before, huh? Well, I have a smile now. And these are just wonderful. Oh, my God. Annette, really? Okay, so first of all, she got me these. Oh, this is what I would look like if I were in France after 3 glasses of wine. Let's see what I'll look like after 5 glasses of wine. Oh, sorry. Oh, maybe I've already had 5 glasses of wine. Who knew? Okay, so anyway, so these, I've never seen these before. These are chipboard Kate Spain. These are chipboard flowers. I've seen felt ones. I've seen fabric ones. I've seen paper ones. I've never seen these chipboard ones. Look at how beautiful these are. Holy mackerel. Oh, you're so funny. Bows. How did you know I had a problem with bows? Like, who doesn't know? And then sunflowers. Remember Michelle? Michelle Sunflower? I miss you guys! Look at how beautiful. And then all of this washi tape, which is beautiful. I have to make you a fairy house too. And then look at these little fairy bottles with little tiny sequins. I don't know where I'm going. Hello. These are hearts. These are like cutout hearts. Hello. And these are stars. Yeah, okay, so that's about 6 drinks for me. And then, look at all these fun puffy stickers. No way. I have to give these to the kids. Is that okay? I have to give these to the kids. I mean, not my kids, but the kids at Horizons for Homeless Children. And then some pencils, which are perfect. Oh, some more of these. Look at this. These are flowers, purple flowers. Where is the camera on this thing? Does anybody know? And what's that metal thing right there? That. I heard that. Look at how big my finger is. Okay, sorry. I'm so easily distracted. I swear they could do a study on me. I swear to God. Okay, here. Where am I? And these are like hexagons, I think. Gold. And these are peach ones. These are gorgeous. And then, home sweet home. Smile. Oh, happy day. And then, if that isn't enough. Oh, and a blue one here. Sorry, blue circle with holes in them. I'm thinking donuts. Maybe white powdered ones. And now I've lost my hat. That means I'm pretty much passed out on the floor. I'm just kidding. Okay, and then all of these beautiful keys. Look at these keys. These are so ornate. I don't think I've ever seen keys like this. And again, don't have a clue. Does anybody see anything? Am I like even close? I don't know. Because this is all new to me, this tablet thing being up here. But we'll find out. I'm sure somebody will say, not so great. But that's good. That's how you learn. Ooh. There we go. You need the light. Come towards the light. Unless it's poltergeist, in which case, no, don't do that. I'm very upset because my older daughter, Rachel, is going to be moving. She's still going to stay in Boston, but she's moving to a new place. And we had a whole emergency plan set in case of a zombie apocalypse. Yes, I did say that. And I mean it. I know you guys think, you know, yeah, right, whatever. Okay, all I'm going to say is, you know, plan for the worst. That's what I'm going to say. I know there's a positive end to that, but I don't know what it is. I'm only kidding. Okay, oh, look at these. You can't. I know. I got to figure this out. The whole camera thing is not working. But these are beautiful charms, and they're heart charms. Let me turn my hand. Can you guys see those? And they're in these bags. I got bags like these. Mine are a little bit bigger, but I wonder if you got them in the same place I got mine. On Etsy. I love them. I love them because they're hearts. Like, you know, they're pretty. And then this one, I won't open it, but it has all buttons in it. Look at that. How fun is this? Wow. And this is pink. And it has, look at these beautiful paper clips. A shoe. I'm going to say a nun. Maybe. Is it? Am I close? Those are paper clips. And, oh, a pig! Oh, I love that. Oh my God, the things they have, can you believe it? And then these, I love these. In fact, I have some black and white ones I've been using on my de-stashes, on my boxes, so I can remember what I said I would pay, I would charge. But then, you know me, I always, you know, throw in a lot of extra stuff, and by the time I'm done, it's like $300 worth of merchandise. But you know, seriously, this time I have to get rid of everything. I do. Because I want to really work in here, and I don't want to have to keep looking for stuff. I don't want it to be a chore to want to, you know, do crafting. And it is now, because I don't know where anything is. And these buttons, which I've never seen these before, but they are just too cute. Hold on, and I'll show you. They are birds and owls. Can you see that? Look at how pretty those are. These are gorgeous. I love those. They are just too cute for words. Oh my God. And then, are you crazy? What is going on? Oh, and here's a silver one. Oh, they came out of this bag. That's what happened. And then these are silver heart, silver stars with the holes in them. And then she has a bag of metal stuff. I'm so sending you something. I'm so excited because I haven't signed up for any craft fairs this year yet. Because I wasn't sure how I'd feel. And so I've been working and working and working on stuff. That way, you know, like last year, it got really stressful because, I mean, it was a good thing because I sold out on a lot of my stuff. But then, like, I had signed up for a craft fair like the next weekend. So it was like the whole week I was going crazy, which probably didn't help. And now look, cherish friends, family. You know, it's so funny that you sent these because I'm doing a de-stash and it has some metal pieces. I think there might be, or maybe I did, I might have broken down and said no. But I might have these in a de-stash because I was like, well, they're metal, but I didn't want to because these would look awesome like on a bottle or something. So I hope that if I did, then I'm getting them back. It's like karma. It's like it's supposed to be. I'm supposed to have those. So I better go through that again. Unless, I think I already might have done the video. That's okay. And then this one, I'm sorry, I'm not going very fast, am I? Oh, I love these, they're perfect. They're like little, here we go. Charm things, wait, what are they? They're a handmade, and it looks like maybe a spool of thread, and there's a star just for you. There's all different ones. Do you guys, I don't know if you guys can even see any of this. I gotta figure out a way to videotape. Maybe if I came down lower, but then you'd look up and you'd see my 15 chins. Well, it's not like you can hide 15 chins, so maybe that's what I'll do. All right, you know what, I'll try that on my next video. Because I have de-stash videos, and a few I had done last week, but I didn't want to post them until I had them all done. You know, because somebody might buy a de-stash, which would be very nice, but then they'll see another one that they really wanted instead, and they didn't have enough money for both, and then what would they do? So this way, you know, I would do it all at once, and you could just choose. These are absolute. Okay, these I'm using also. These are wooden butterflies. Clouds. They're buttons, but they're like just these beautiful, beautiful buttons with beautiful, beautiful colors and hearts and stars. These are absolutely gorgeous. Oh, and look at this heart. This is One of these fun-shaped hearts. I love those. Oh my god. This is too much. Sorry, guys. Absolutely gorgeous. Anyway, what was I talking about? The apocalypse. Oh, yeah, because now we have to change our plan. Because she's in another section, you know. So that was just a service announcement. That was, you know, just so you know. If you have kids who are not at home, you know, you definitely want to let them know where they need to be. You know, because you want them prepared. You know what? I've been watching way too many scary movies while I've been home. Not a good thing. And then these are chipboard cutouts. I love these little cameras. All those. Oh my god. Thank you so much. You guys are too much. You really are. Thank you. I appreciate it more than you know. I really do. And I missed all of you so much. I am feeling a whole lot better, and I do believe I'm ready for my next drink. And I'm going to, I do have a haul video, too. I should probably do that, and then I'll do my de-stashes. Because the de-stashes are already, you know, like, they're done. They're in boxes. So. All right. Oh, my God. I'm so excited. Thank you guys so much. Thank you, all of you, so, so much. Everyone... I don't know. Wait a minute, I got one more box. Robin! Robin Brown sent me a box. Robin! Oh my god. I can't believe I almost forgot Robin's box. Not that I could ever forget Robin, that's for sure. She's such a sweetheart. She's just... Well, we all know Robin. So we all know how amazing she is. But then all of you are. I hope you all are doing really well. I really do. I hope so. I haven't really, like I said, been keeping up because I kind of, you know, I felt like I was missing stuff, and it's sad when you miss stuff. And everybody's having so much fun. But I haven't been doing nothing. I've been working on stuff. Put that over here for now. I can't wait to go through it and, like, organize it. That's my favorite thing to do now, is organize. As you can see. I know. I'm kidding. Oh, in this bag. Oh, in this bag. I'm totally organized. No, seriously. Come on, I mean it. And this is Happy Mail. This is from, March. That's just, like, you know, what? A few days ago? So, yeah. This isn't too bad. All right, Robin. What? I need my knife. I probably need that finger, too. I could be wrong. I don't know. The way I craft, I could do better without the fingers. Who knew? Who knows? Ooh, a fabric steamer. You've seen the clothes I've worn, huh? Yeah. This is a really cool thing. I don't know if it is, but if it is, it's a really cool thing. But... Okay. You know, this handy-dandy little knife thing really is a nice thing to have. Holy mackerel. Except when it goes off that way and into your thumb. Then not so much. Holy crap, what did you do? She's unbelievable. She really is unbelievable. Okay, you're not going to believe this. There must be a card. Is there a card in here, please? Because this is just so beautiful. I want to make sure that... Oh, yes. Good. Wait till you see this. Oh, my God. See, this is kind of nice, though, because then you get the suspense, you know? You're like, ooh, what is it? Oh, my God. All right, so it's kind of long, I've been meaning to send you this mini album well over a year ago. When I packed things up, it was last in the shuffle. But here it is. We can put loads of pictures in it of your family. Oh, I won't read the whole thing right now. From Robin. TN Girl 224. Robin. Robin! Look at this. Look at how beautiful this is. I hope, Robin, I haven't been on YouTube, so I haven't checked videos, but I hope you did a video on this because you deserve all this credit because this is the most beautiful thing I've ever seen. Look at this. I mean, she just says all kinds. This is a pad. She really moved the camera down. Huh? I mean, look at this. What a good idea that is to use these gem things for the tabs. Yeah, I just had three shots of tequila, so that's why that's gone. Just kidding. And then tabs. I mean, look at it. It's full of fun stuff. Oh, my God. I'm so excited. There's so many things I want to do with this. I mean, this is amazing. I am assuming that you made a video so that everybody can see how you did this. Because I am not good at, you know that, I'm not good at the showing all that. Because I don't know names of stuff. And quite frankly, I just want to start playing with it. Look at that. I mean, the amount of work. Robin, oh my God. Thank you so much. Oh, and the cascade thing. That's not easy to do. I tried it. I don't know if you guys remember a Mother Goose mini album I made. And I used it. I only did like 4 sheets. This is like a whole long thing. This is absolutely the most beautiful thing. Look at this. Oh my God. I could learn so much. I'll have to check it out and see if you did a tutorial. If you didn't, then I'll email you or I'll message you and ask you specific questions because this is like unbelievable. This is unbelievable. Unbelievable. Absolutely gorgeous. Isn't she amazing? Thank God. Robin, thank God you are back on YouTube. Really. And then she sent cards. Which, I mean, these can be sent at any time, unfortunately. It would be very nice to say that as of such and such a date, there were no more people who had to deal with this. But unfortunately, right now, that's not the case. Look at how beautiful these are. Absolutely gorgeous. You inspire me. Absolutely gorgeous. So, Robin, if you see this, just... down below, you don't have to, you know, do a whole comment. Just, you know, just put your name. Just so I remember. I mean, I'll remember, but I just don't want to miss anybody. And it has been a while, and it's been just a little bit crazy. So it would be, you know, I definitely want to make sure that I, you know, that I get everybody. I'll have to send you one of the things that I'm working on. So see, this is what I'm talking about. I got this from Joanne's. And see these flowers? They're not like nice and puffy and fun. They're just flowers. I love those better. What else did I buy at Joanne's? Oh, you know why? They were having some kind of a sale. And again, I'm eating my, donut. Anyway, they had these, a lot of the stuff was like on clearance, so I got them. I don't know why. You know what? I'm going to go through them and the ones I'm not going to use. All of a sudden, I'm really hot. You think I got over like menopause 100 years ago, but I guess not. Okay. Anyway, doesn't matter. And because I don't have enough of these, I had to get this die cut of teacups. Yes. That's right, folks. What is that, number 45 right now? I don't know. And then I had gotten these, which are flower centers. And I got this from Etsy. No, I didn't. This was from eBay because it came from China. I don't know how they, well, I don't even want to know how they make their money. I know how they make their money, and I'm a terrible person, because I shouldn't be buying it from them, but these things here. They are gorgeous, but they don't deserve any credit. Okay, and then quickly, ever so quickly, again, because they had them on sale, I think it was like 30% off or something, and then you got like $10 off of a 70, I don't know what it was. But I got these to put on the doors of my fairy houses. And then they had these Prima flowers. I don't know, sorry, a little bit of a problem right now. Oh, and I got some more, I got another package of them, but they came out of their thing, so they put them in a bag. I've never seen that happen before, but there you go. Then I got these Mistable, which this isn't what I was expecting either, because this looks like muslin. This looks like the stuff you get, like, underneath a material. You know, it's all thready and stuff, so maybe it holds the color better. I don't know. And then they had these, the engraver flowers. And actually, you know what? I have something, a dew stash. Now that I'm thinking about it, with the engraver. Oh, the words one. I'm going to put this in with the words one, because I have an engraver 6x6 with the, they're all like chipboard words and different kinds of word stickers and all kinds of stuff. But engraver, I thought, oh, words, you know, engravers. So I think what I'll do is I'll put that with that one. Okay, I'm going to put that right here so I don't forget. And I got this bling, which is cute. And then I think they had these, I don't know. This was $2.99, and again, I think it was like, you know, some crazy amount off. You guys know this one, Lucky Charm. It's not new or anything. And then this one here, which I just like for die cutting. Does it have a name? It does not. Oh, Dreamy. Dreamy. Which you can't see a darn thing, right? I know. I'm sorry. But I like that it's kind of like the muted colors. So you can, you know, you're more flexible in what you can do with it. I got, I wanted to show you these. I got these on eBay. I got like four or five of them. This is what they look like. Because I was going to alter them, you know, my cigar boxes. But this is all velvet in here. But I'll take that out. But seriously, like looking at these, I mean, they're just so pretty. What would I do? Like, I can't possibly, you know, how can you make something that's so beautiful even more beautiful? You can't. I mean, the only thing I can think of is, like, putting some gold bling around or something. But it's just such a cool box anyway that I really don't know now what I'm going to do. But I got, like, five of those. I don't know what I was thinking. What else is interesting? I got other stuff. Nothing that exciting. Like these, which are, they're handmade paper to go around my bowls for my fairy lights. No biggie. This, you know, I love the Mad Hatter, but I just got this. And now I'm so glad that I did, because I would love to do something like what Lucille made with, you know, the picture in the middle and then like the, you know, the ornate lace and stuff around it. But I could use different colors, you know. So I'm really happy about that. And then I don't know if you guys have seen this. This was new to me, but I don't think it's new. It's 2015. It's authentique infused. But of course, can we all see why I loved it so much? And those are the pages right there. They're so pretty, and you know the quality is so amazing. It's really thick. It's really thick. It's just so much fun because there's like cupcakes and, you know, of course my cupcakes. cups and sausage that I love so much, and flatware. I love this paper pad. This is like my absolute all-time favorite right now. Right now. But it'll change, I'm sure. And then, oh, I got the whole, okay. Remember Enchanted Dream Shops, the store where I got most of my, like, Prima and my Graphic 45, they had, this was around the holidays, I think, they had some kind of a super sale thing where they had those kits that they sell, but they were, like, there was a lot more in them and for less price. So one of them I already took and I've been using because I couldn't wait. This one is the Snow Day collection, which I really, really love just because I love the colors. I don't know if you can even see this, can you? Because it reminds me of like hot chocolate. I love those colors. But anyway, this is a rub-on. And I love, you know how much I love die cuts and ephemera and things like that. This is noteworthy. This is part of a different, oh, and this one here too, which I think I'm gonna include in my de-stash because I don't do that kind of papering, you know, like I don't do journaling or anything, so I don't really need those. But I got both, I think. I don't know what I did. This is noteworthy. I know what I did. I went to the clearance section is what I did. And then, oh, and then this one here, dimensional. This is also part of the, oh no, this is Blitzen. I don't know what I'm doing. Honest to God. Oh, and this is Blitzen. Okay, so maybe those are all part of the Blitzen paper. Because this is Blitzen paper. Have you guys seen this Blitzen paper? It's not funny to see. Blitzen! And that's Snow Day. Which you guys have all seen that, right? And this one here? Is it too late? Have I missed the Christmas train? Is this a little too late? Considering the fact that we're now in April and moving towards Mother's Day? I know. Okay. I only got it because I like those. Them there reindeer. You know, see, I just don't do this kind of scrapbooking, so, you know, a lot of these papers don't really work for me. So, it works very well for other people because, you know, I give it away. See? So, somebody can count on some of this paper, although not this, because, see, I can cut those out and use them. But, like, where would I have nothing to do with that. And this either. That page. Stickers. So I got that. It was all part of some kind of a Bow Bunny collection thing that they were having. And then they did the Snow Day one, which this one is the one that, you know, that really, like I said, reminded me of, like, cups of coffee and things like that, which you guys have all seen, so I won't go through all the paper again. But then I also got, because it came with it, which I love, these pieces and the brads and jewels and then the metal pieces. So I got all that. And then, you know how much I love the blue Fern Studios, right? You do know that. So I had to get another Deja Vu because look at how beautiful these colors are. I love them. Just so beautiful. Just this paper is just so beautiful. I had to have it. And it's also extremely heavy. So seriously, I know I kid around, but I honestly could build a house with this stuff. Love, love, love it. So it's all this stuff. You've seen that before. And then I also got, oh, this is the new one. Wait a minute. Did I hold on, let me make sure I didn't make you miss any. No, okay. So the new Blue Fern is the blush paper. Have you guys seen that one? Probably, right? I'm telling you, I've been out of it for a very long time. But this is the new, our blush paper. I mean, just the colors are just so, so pretty. I just love it. And I love that you can use it to create art or to live in. I mean, it's just so versatile that way. Look at how beautiful. Two-sided. I love this one. And this one, I love this one. I'm gonna cut it up. I love cutting stuff up. No, kidding. Did that scare you? I know, I scare myself. I do, I scare myself sometimes. Did we already see this? No, because this is a teacup. I know that people have seen the video of my fairy bottle, of my fairy houses. None of them are done, by the way. But I do want to apologize because I was testing out the thing. So I know I saw that there were comments, but I haven't looked at it yet. I'm sorry. I have, like I said yesterday, I spent all day at IKEA and the Christmas tree shop. Did I tell you that? See, I don't remember anything anymore. It's really weird when you're not working. Like, my brain is just shut down. Which is good, because it was kind of on overdrive for a while there. But anyway, this is... Oh, okay, this is still a blush. And then this is the... oh, no, this is Montage. Which you've already seen this as well. You guys have seen this, because I've gotten this one before. Also, because I just love it. Yeah, you guys have seen this. But you should check out Blue Fern Studio, seriously. The quality is just really great. It really is so great. It holds up to all kinds of die cutting and everything. It really does. Look at how pretty. It kind of reminds me of the lyric, which I have down here. They had, which I haven't seen in a very long time, but I wanted. I love the lyric collection, and they had the 12x12 paper. I have some, it's been discontinued, but I have some of the, the 6x6. So that's the lyric paper. Anyway. So as you can see, I'm still a hoe. Yay! Phew, I was worried there for a while. Honest to God, I'm not kidding. Okay, so I'm going to stop this now, and then I'm going to do my de-stashes. Because I'm done. Only kidding. And then in the meantime, if you could just message me, if you've made it this far. no, seriously. Message me, Stacy and Esther. I need to know your full names and your addresses so I can send you your prizes. And then there was a third winner, so whoever it was who was supposed to get a prize and never did, I don't know the name. Oui. And then if you sent a card for the women who have just been notified that they have received, you know, that they've been diagnosed with breast cancer, if you participated in that challenge, again, if you could just email me with your name and address, and then I will pull the winners on my next video. And like I said, there'll be two winners, and two, you know, second place winners, and then one first place winner. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. That's what I'm saying, and that's what I mean. And I think that's it. I've just been in this really organized place for too long. I need to take a rest. But then I'm gonna do my de-stashes. All right. I love you guys. I missed you so much. All right, I'll talk to you. Bye. Thank you, guys. Thank you, everyone. Lucille, Annette, oh, my God, Robin, Peggy. I mean, just, I don't even want to talk about it. Too much. You guys are just too much. I love you. Goodbye.